Alright guys, welcome back for some more Legacy of the Wizard. Last time we attempted to make a mission to get the Dragon Slayer sword, and we failed. But that won't stop me from trying until it's done. So let's try again. We can certainly do it. Rude. Right. We know what to do. We know there was sort of a bullcrap way of getting some... of making progress, but... you just have to try it. Money, money, money. Scroll. Okay. It'll help. It just means does money seem to drop a lot when you're full on everything else? Ow. Ow. And we know where to fall. Nope. Yes, it was this one right here. Oh, he was right there. Come here. Come here. Come on. There we go. All right. There's the Dragon Slayer sword. Alright, now comes the hard part. Oh, gee. Can't buy anything here. Oh. Get in the inn. This is going to be a hard one because we're in the heart of Kochi's area, and there's absolutely no way of getting out of here. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so to save myself some grief, we're going to put in a save state. That'll help. I'm about to say that should work. This area I'm actually unfamiliar with. Okay, it's up there. Yeah, right. Oh, wait, that leads into an area we can't even get out of. Hey. Ah. That was not the right way. That just took us back to where we were. Nope. Okay, to save myself some time moving, let's just go back here. Come on. I don't know much about Pochi's area outside where we were. So now I'm just sort of winging it. Otherwise, I will have to look at the map afterwards. Now, once they notice you, you're pretty much it. I did not touch that. Nope, nothing there. Looks like there's no other way than down. Okay, well. Honestly, guys, I need to look this one up. Now, since we're nearing the end, and I'm trying to stretch out the rest of this before I start the next project, I'm kind of going to make a less than 10-minute parts. Join me next time, guys, when we try and get out of Pochi's area. Sorry for a short video, but I'm trying to stretch this one out. Legacy of the Wizard to be continued.